long story. You see, I was sitting home, eating watermelon, and I was spitting out the pits into a little dish like this. Now, when the dish was filled to the very top with watermelon pits, I thought I'd get up and make a trip to the compost pile. But before I could even move one muscle, I noticed, come to a light on my windowsill, was a giant red bug. She looked just like a ladybug, except she had no spots. She was completely devoid of polka dots. And she looked like a brick of cherry pears, and she looked like the felt on my fingers. She looked like the petal of a red, red rose, or like the reflector petal of my bicycle, I suppose. She looked just like a red ink blotch. She was a ladybug without spots.
Without spots.